super late.
If your buddy who drives a 57 gets an engine power penalty.
100 kgs.
Wow, he pulled it off.
Yeah, GG. How much fuel do we need?
Good question.
It's 214 liters.
How long's the race?
25 minutes.
How much?
24.
Nice.
Everything in that last section.
You did well. It was smooth. Except for under the bridge. 19, I think you need. That's on the dot, so I'd put a bit more in.
Yeah, I've put 20 in. Yeah, actually 20. For 14 laps. But that's 20 enough, I think. 20 liters.
Second race is not reverse grid. It is determined by the finishing position in race one.
Oh.
Hmm.
Sad.
Oh, that didn't count. Must have missed it on the other part. Oh no, it did count. We're good. It counted, I just suck.
Yeah, these cars require a certain driving style.
Oh yeah.
A really specific one. Trying to still understand it.
Woohoo, it's happening! I'm scared.
What are you guys using for fuel?
20 liters.
20? Okay.
22.
Use the 21 to be safe.
Yeah.
20 is already safe.
Was safe, yeah.
Alright, lights off. Good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck and have fun.
Good luck.
If
we're
I win, I will have fun. If I lose, it sucks.
Get him, Felix.
Sure.
You've got to get Felix, you mean? Oh no! Oh, Jesus Christ.
You want slidey a bit?
I'm being attacked. Oh! I forgot my braking point.
Calm down, sir. Who is attacking you?
I don't know. It's orange.
Yeah, good. I'll kick your ass.
That was so powerful.
I always lost from you in the last couple of laps. When I'm in front of you.
Go get him, Jäger.
No, I can't.
You can try.
Gotta get in his toes, he's gone.
Oh shit.
You made me go off as well almost.
Go ahead, dear. I almost lost it on the outside. That was scary. Whew.
Oh, Jaeger, what are you doing here?
I lost.
Ah, fucking sand. 3 times gone. Just a tiny dip.
Make a mistake.
No. Please, no. Get him, Timo.
I can't, he's too consistent and fast.
It's only been 2 laps.
Exactly, and there's a gap, it's getting bigger.
Oh shit.
It seems I didn't lose that much time in the last qualifying lap here at the bridge.
Just no.
Looking at my delta.
It just looks scruffy, the rest is spot yeah. On. Well, when I started watching.
Yeah.
Yeah, you pull away after the bridge quite a lot.
Ah, the last section, huh? Okay.
Up to the last corner, you get a good exit and you pull away from me. But you take a wider liner into it than me. So I might have to change.
That last qualifying lap, I made like 3/10 there. So entering that whole section in the S's and everything.
There's stuff banging in the back. There's something in the trunk or something.
Is she trying to escape?
If I could get in your tail, I could probably keep up with you, but that's about it. You've got to get in half a second, though, and a toe's pretty potent.
Yeah, many cars, yeah.
can't go any faster, Vinny. God damn it, stop pushing me.
I'm finally in the slipstream.
Wait for me, please.
So you're right, yeah. We gotta actually do have to keep going as fast as we can or Jaeger will catch us. Come on, I'm 6/10 up and I didn't gain anything. Oh man.
I'm doing PB after PB as well,
I know.
Man.
Oh man.
What's the grip?
Not 4.
Oh.
Oh my god!
Maybe he didn't see me because he went off a little earlier.
Yeah.
I almost hit him.
I know, I saw.
I was on my PB as well.
Yeah, I'm keep getting in the 56, but I haven't pulled it off yet.
Ugh, that was a botch job last turn, good yet. Thank you.
Huh. This is getting slidey now.
Yep.
Bollocks.
Where's the blue car?
Blue flag.
Here's Jaeger.
Yep, I knew he'd get us eventually. Oh boy.
Hold on, pilots, hold on. Don't go away. Shit. I'm gonna catch him as well in the bridge section.
Whoa! Ooh.
Damn.
He did good, really. Even though he was jitting around a bit. Did he jump for you?
Yeah.
Was it the Wi-Fi guy?
Yeah,
brothers. It wasn't horrible, just sudden.
Nope. I hit the sand. I'll defend him for you, Simon. Go, go.
Thank you, Vinny.
Oh no, I went so wide, I forgot to brake.
Oh no.
Yeah.
And you lost it.
Oops.
We've done it.
No, it's all.
We've done it.
Oh, he. What happened?
He killed himself.
I lost the.
Oh, that's sad.
I'm back. Right,
well, battle's back on.
Now give me the position.
Yeah. Oh, this is fucking intense. Whew.
Shit.
You tried to go outside in the chicane.
Ah, yeah, it's a tough one to pull off.
For the inside on the next corner.
Yeah. There's no grip there.
Nope.
No, yeah.
No banking.
Second spin on that corner today. Twice try. Pass the other.
You never learn.
No, but I never will give.
Never give up. Corner.
I don't know why.
Thank you.
I'm out of energy. I deployed everything against Jaeger.
That was so intense, though. It was so consistent the whole way. Both, like, I had to be perfect. I really should shut my mouth and keep racing, because I still gotta be.
Fucking toe.
Beautiful, beautiful. Well done.
I got past him because he made a mistake, but he got me back because he's that little bit quicker and he can get in a toe.
Shit. Congrats, Felix.
Got enough overlap, so I couldn't block him.
Nice one, Felix.
Yeah, nice one. That was fun.
Thanks. I was maximum concentration.
Yeah, I know. You weren't making any mistakes except for that one.
Yeah, I don't know. I was thinking about something, sure.
Great battle, Vinny. That was fucking awesome.
Good race. Yeah, that was fun, man. Holy fuck. That's armor. I went F too big with the sand.
You did, but it was the only mistake you made. You were putting PBs up the whole way behind me, and I had to keep pushing for PBs. It was intense. Whew.
Oh.
And now we get to do it all over again.
Also,
the new guy did a good job with blue flags. The Peter guy, I saw he did a good job.
Oh yeah, he went all the way out of the way.
Is there something where I can see who's in front and behind of me driving, like a relative?
The real time. You want the real time map? I think that's built in AC.
Oh, there's the real. Okay, yeah, maybe I couldn't find it. I was looking for. P-Tracker, I need that. Yeah, okay.
P-Tracker sometimes throws a wobbly.
Yeah, P-Tracker's dying. I just use real time to determine it. Because at least it'll tell you who's within two cars or two cars front, two cars back, and I think you can adjust that.
Perfect.
And it'll also let you know if someone's a blue flag. If their name's blue, then they're a blue flag, and if their name's green, you're the blue flag.
Also gives you the road and tire, road.
Yeah, I always find another one, substanding class is...
Substanding, yeah.
I'm using the enhanced track map display because I can turn initials on in the dots so I can see who is around me.
I use comfy map for that. You just click on them as well and it goes to their view.
Yeah.
Oh, real time. I have it. Okay, this is nice.
The
font
the
is
game.
Really ugly.
It's a gross font, but it works.
That's a cool sack.
And it doesn't use much CPU, so...
Yeah.
Yeah, it's worth having.
Some grip info. What else?
In a research agent?
Yeah, temperature.
Yeah.
Who's Martin? Someone's put a setup in a setup exchange. For this car. And it's for another track, so you can see other tracks. Like you said, Felix.
I just, I didn't mess with suspension. Just brakes and engine limiter. Max camber.
Is there an engine limiter? Oh shit.
Yes.
Oh fuck.
Crank it up all the way.
It's too late now.
You out?
Oh, Peter left. Maybe he didn't know there was another race.
That's too bad. He was doing good in terms of, you know, getting used to everything. That's too bad.
And reading. Oh, it's not reverse grid. Fantastic.
Good luck, guys.
Hello.
Good luck.
Hey, Peter.
Should we go to the back?
Oh, let's go one more time.
Good luck.
Good luck.
No fuck ups. would start.
Oh, Simon, third, nice.
Let's see how long it lasts, but yeah.
Was there a melee?
No, it's got a good start.
Oh, nice.
Simon says, vroom vroom, bitch.
Wheels are lifted off the ground.
Oh.
He didn't lose much.
I can get it, yes. Didn't accelerate at all.
Almost. Oh, sorry, no idea what happened. Think it's fine?
Yeah. It, all right.
That's not how you drive this car.
No, and you're getting away with it.
Oh my god.
I'm making little mistakes as you are.
Just a little slide. Just, I think, no, it's out of control.
This is good stuff, guys.
Yeah, I don't know where I pulled this lap out of. Holy moly.
Your ass.
Well,
are you okay,
race is
Nicola?
Done. Nope. Second
get
time, second
car.
Race.
Whew.
Such a pity.
Oh my God, what a time. You guys are ridiculous. 156.
It's more grippy, I think. That's all.
Yeah, it's 100% transfer of the grip between session.
Okay, so it means it stays the same as we finished the race, the previous race, right?
Which is depressing. Every time I do a PB, he does.
I know the feeling.
Oh, you bastard.
Yeah, I did a nip it. Ah, yes, yes.
A little shit lap from me. Shitter lap. Thank you.
Getting too greedy.
That was scruffy.
Make a mistake. Big one. Pick some mushrooms.
No mushrooms in the sand. I was looking.
Oh, 10 more minutes of this.
Yeah, there's still chance.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm falling apart now. God, I was seconds off the pace there.
Man, the car is airborne over that kink and little crest. It's in one.
Is everybody concentrated?
Oh yes.
Yeah. I'm just watching. I managed to kill myself again.
I don't know how I held that outside. That was awesome. Holy shit. Inaxer slugging it out. Are you guys just flat out in the first few turns?
No.
No.
Okay. I have to do half.
Poor gear, just half lifting and steering it into the first bend.
Yeah.
Over the crest. Gotcha. And then, but already before the crest, get back on the full throttle.
Thank you.
Thank you, brothers.
No, the sand. No, my car is all muddy.
Oh no. You should paint and wash it.
It's a new car and take it off to wash.
Yes.
Nice pace.
Oh, likewise. It just suits me out of the box, I guess. I didn't race ages ago.
Woo!
Not tight, you and X.
Nice race, Dan.
Hell, the race act. Holy shit. Oh.
What was that?
Just over 10 seconds.
Just over 10 yeah. seconds.
Yeah, nice. That was fun.
Good race, all.
Got pretty close to Jaeger. He didn't completely disappear, which made it
feel good. I didn't get out of your sight at all.
No. Oh, an axe was literally on my bumper that whole fucking race. That was awesome.
Thank you for that.
No problem.
That was fine.
That all came down.
Is it something different tomorrow, Jonah?
I don't know. We can do the same if you want.
Could we have reverse grid?
Yeah.
Please.
I didn't want to do reverse today because of the new guys, in case they were fucking it up.
Fair enough.
But we can do it.
Well, let's do it at Riverside.
Yeah, these cars are cool.
They're sick at, they're the S's at Riverside, imagine that. Do it, Jonah, do it.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna call it as well for tonight. Thanks for the race, guys, it was fun.
Thanks for racing, yes. That was awesome.
Cheers.
Thanks for coming.
Cheers.
Ciao, ciao.
See ya.
Ciao.
Wonder how they're getting on in the other race.
Come on, brothers, you can do it. Come on, brothers. He's two or threes. Yeah. Come on, come on. Oh, no.
Oh, he's not on voice.
Is he going to cross the... Oh, no, it's fading out.
Whew. Holy moly, that was fun.
They went quite quickly, actually.
That was awesome.
Do you like these cars, Simon?
I do.
Yeah, they're quite fun and quite good to drive. Didn't realize that.
Make for a very, very tight racing.
So I had a 420R. That's cool, but the gearbox is a pain in the ass. It's a pedal shifter.
Yeah.